What's going on, cynics? Welcome back. We're doing another reaction to Whitechapel's Anti-Cure. I love Whitechapel. I haven't listened to this song yet. I'm super hyped for it. So, let's fucking go. Love how they incorporated the album cover into it, the video. One of my favorite things about Whitechapel is how they've went through this like vocal change, or he has, and it's, to me, it's insane. Like the vocals he does now, like, it's just, they're so good. I'm sorry I have to let you know, they don't look at us the same. Their mind is somewhere else. What do you see that I don't see? That was 9 out of 10 for me. Definitely love Whitechapel. Phil's vocals, the way they've progressed, they're just insane. I love his clean so much. As always, Whitechapel's links will be down in the description. And don't forget to show them support and like and subscribe. And as always, thanks for watching, and I'll catch you guys later.